Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's Louie, and we're back with another video. Okay, I was down for a little bit, you know, caught a little flu, you know, from working in the cold conditions and working out in the heat, and you know, your body just don't respond to certain things when you're overdoing it. Because sometimes I be overdoing it, I ain't gonna lie. You know, I be working out all the time. I be just wanna work out every day. And I wanna go to work, and I work out, go to work, you know, and no rest, you know, no proper resting. Your body's just like, bro, chill. Take a chill pill, you know? But we back again. We're gonna be doing a kettlebell workout. You know what I'm saying? Killing it today. After I'm finished here, I'm gonna head down to the boxing gym, get me some work in. But right now, we're gonna be doing a kettlebell workout and three sets. We're gonna be starting with kettlebell swings, my guys. Simple kettlebell swings. Kettlebell swings, easy peasy. I like to start with these. I love these. You know, easy kettlebell swings, just like that. Then we're gonna be doing goblet squats. Goblet squats, easy, just like this. Just like this, 20 reps. 20 reps kettlebell swings, 20 reps goblet squats, kettlebell snatch. So we're gonna be doing kettlebell snatch to press. So it's gonna be just like this, right? Coming like this, over the head, bam. 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 Just like that, okay? We're gonna do each arm, okay? Each arm. Okay, each arm, all right? We're gonna do 10 reps each side, okay? Then we're gonna do kettlebell push-ups, all right? Kettlebell push-ups, my guys. Kettlebell push-ups, all right? Just like this. The little elevation of the kettlebell is gonna help you go a little bit deeper on your push-ups. So we're gonna get right here, boom. We're shooting for 20 reps, just like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Just like that. And we get gorilla rows. Okay, gorilla rows. So we're going for 15 reps each side. 1, just like a gorilla. You know what I'm saying? 1, just like that, okay? And we get back kettlebell squats. Okay, so we're gonna be right here like this. Boom, and we're gonna shoot for 12, all right? Just 12, okay? Boom, all right? Come on, let's get it, man. It feels so good to be back. I hate being sick, man. I don't really get sick, you know? And even when I'm sick, I still get my work in, but this time, it hit me. I was like, ugh, you know? Let's get it, okay? I'm gonna start off, you know? You know, you can't play no copyright music. You know, I gotta find the perfect music for my videos, man. Anybody who does YouTube, who knows some uncopyrighted music places that's really good music, put it in the comment section for me. All right, let's start off kettlebell swings. All right, 20 reps, let's get it. 20 goblet squats, 20 reps. Snatches, 10 reps each arm. 10. Push-ups. Let's get it. And go. Just in case you want to know why you're listening to, I'm listening to DDG straight out of Pontiac. That's DDG straight out of Pontiac. It hitting, I ain't gonna lie. That track hitting. So in case you want to get the same vibe as me, music wise, I can't put it in a video, but you can listen to it. Yes, I got it on loop, just in case you was wondering. That's the only song I listened to. Kettlebell squats. Kettlebell swings. If you need a break, pause the video. That's okay. And if you don't need a break, let's go. Goblet squats. Let's get it. Kettlebell snatch press. push-ups. Gorilla rows, let's get it. 15. Yes, sir. Break. Last set. One A. Goblet squats. Snatch your press. Go.
push-ups. Let's get it. Kettlebell squats. Let's get it. Sir, that was it. Three sets. Three sets. Excuse me. Three sets. Kettlebell workout, man. Get it. I'm gonna be posting consistently now. I'm back. Let's get it. Okay? Any comments or any questions, comment below. Make sure to subscribe. Turn on your bell notification. And I'm going to see you next time. Bye.